how I see you manage to smuggle yourself inside here.
You know, apart from your dad's name, no other name is bigger than yours.
So you're now a snooper who specializes in name dropping.
Oh, not really. Just that I desperately needed to see.
You finally succeeded in walking your way into trouble.
No, getting myself into love, baby.
Danny, on the patio, now.
Ah, come on, baby. He hasn't got into this.
Any problem, miss?
You're staring at him.
Young man, quietly come with me.
Just a little misunderstanding.
In your best interest.
But he hasn't got it.